Hello, everybody. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, can't hear you.
Good morning.
Good. That's more like it. All right. Thank you so much for getting up early and coming to see our very special fashion show. So, for Otakucon 2014, we are very honored to invite Baby the Star Shine Bright to host this fashion show. All of the pieces you are going to be seeing here today are straight off of their racks from Japan, and we're going to be modeling two sets of clothes. The first one is from their line Alice and the Pirates, followed by their original Baby the Star Shine Bright. Alice and the Pirates is very special because every single piece of outfit has a story woven behind it. So one of the fun things about watching these models come out and show you these clothes is that you can try to see if you can imagine what story was put behind that piece of outfit. Try to imagine what story you might be able to create by looking at these clothes. All right, so without further ado, I would like to welcome our first set of models onto the stage for the line Alice and the Pirates.
Overhead. Before her was another long passage. And the white rabbit stood in sight, hurrying down it. There was not a moment to be lost. Away went Alice like the wind, and was just in time to hear it say as it turned a corner, "Oh, my ears and whiskers, how late it's getting!" Thank you.
Oh. Okay, so all of the gorgeous outfits and accessories you're seeing here today are from Baby the Stars Shine Bright and their sister brand, Alice and the Pirates. Baby the Stars Shine Bright does have a booth in the dealer's area, so if this is getting you interested in Lolita fashion, I suggest you go and take a look. So that was the line Alice and the Pirates, and as you can see, it had a bit more of a mysterious atmosphere, more serious look to it. From here on, we're going to be modeling clothes from the original Baby the Stars Shine Bright brand. So Baby the Stars Shine Bright, their concept really was to embrace that innocence and happiness that you would feel when you were young, and you would put on this pretty outfit and feel like a princess, and it would be this dreamy state that you would get yourself into just by putting on something beautiful. So that's the concept that they worked around, and all of the clothing that you're going to see after this, you're going to notice that it's got that very sweet childhood nostalgia embroidered right into it. So without further ado, please welcome the models for Baby the Stars Shine Bright.
Thank you. Oh,
our Baby to Starshine Bright fashion show. Thank you so much for your attendance. Have a great rest of the convention.